It's November, 50 degrees outside. I'm at the goose pond. Beautiful and sunny today. Okay. In the tree. Hear the leaf from the car. Going down to the goose pond. So bright. It's another day where I cannot see what my camera's recording. Okay, heading back up this way. See some dandelions. Oh, maybe I see it zoomed in way too much. The air today is cold and crisp. Look at this, all these leaves. Tons of leaves. Smell that water down there. Whew. Okay, let me head back. You can see more into here now. Some of the trees have lost leaves. Geese again. Thank you. tree branches. Okay, so let's see what the November garden looks like. There's the mums. Oh, we've had one freeze. Some catnip. Nothing really in here anymore. Tons of catnip. Up there's some 4 o'clocks. The English ivy just grown like crazy. Oh my gosh. Now the English ivy is growing into this garden. I finally did see a praying mantis a couple days ago. But mostly no life in the garden anymore. So the grass is still pretty green back here. Nothing much. There's some moss. So, despite the freeze, there's still a lot of plants alive in between the dead ones. And then the milkweed is still alive, so I guess it didn't freeze hard enough. Tree. The lawn has so many leaves in it. Big flowers.